Não é meme. Sela. Noah. Kay. And Mr. Bubblegum. Then, here's some facts about Lenny. Lenny made this thing that he wanted to travel back in time, but it actually makes dimensions. So whenever you touch it, it takes the whole groove to a different dimension. And it's called Experiment 46. It was actually a disaster experiment. Something about Sophie. She does not care about anything, just her friend Kate. And she always is bored. She likes to eat gummy stuff. So that's a fact about her. And she likes to lay down. Noah. Here's some facts about him. He's goofy, he's funny, he doesn't know anything. But he has a girlfriend named Kate. Here's some facts about Kate. Noah's his boyfriend, and she has a pet named Mr. Bubblegum. And they found, in the first dimension, they found a necklace that was alive in the dimension, but in it, on their planet, in their dimension, it does not talk. Here's some facts about Mr. Bubblegum. He's a cute, adorable pet, but he gets into a lot of trouble. And he's really bored all the time. No one wants to play with him, or because he doesn't want to play with anyone. He always wants to find Experiment 46 because he wants to go to different dimensions. So, this is based off of my favorite YouTube show, Experiment 42. It's kind of like mine, but different. So, those are all the characters. I'll probably rename her, because I forget her name in this show, but I'm just keeping it as Sophie. Lenny the Experimenter. Hey, guys! Woohoo! Noah. What do I say? Just say hi. Hi, guys. Sophie. I don't care about anything. Leave me. Kate. Hi, guys. And Mr. Bubblegum. Thanks, guys. This is just an interview.